Question 23 is basically asking us which of these factors was not at all involved in the experiment. So the width of the slit was definitely measured in one of the experiments, study one itself. The wavelength of the laser light was measured in study two. The distance between the slit and the screen was X and was kept at 6 meters in study two. So that was also studied. So the only thing that was not studied was the distance between the slit and the laser. So the answer is D.